So the NDC party has just started and we need to find out what kind of beer people like. So let's go find out.
So we're going to be brewing a beer for the 10th anniversary NDC. What kind of beers do you like?
So I like real ales. So anything quite dark, ruby coloured, strong and not gassy.
I like really dark, rich beer, like a Russian Imperial Stout or maybe like a double IPA. Yes. Something that's really going to like kick you in your teeth.
Sorry?
Are you a fan of beer?
Guinness?
Guinness as well.
It would be an English bitter, and we have an English pub garden over there, and the only thing I've got is this Irish stuff.
BB, have you heard of BB?
I like 4X.
What kind of beers would you like to see at a conference?
4X?
That's what I was gonna say.
It's been a long time since I've had a beer.
We're finding out what kind of beers people might want to drink at NDC Oslo this year.
It's nice red ales, maybe.
Well, the darker the better. It doesn't look like motor oil. It's probably not strong enough.
Anything German.
I love drinking IPAs.
Alcoholic. IPAs.
Belgian style.
For, you know, 150 lashes.
150 lashes?
Yeah.
That's not bad.
IPA.
Coors Light.
No, but seriously.
It has to be IPA.
Well, they all got a little bit obsessed with how much hops you could fit in one beer. The opposite of code optimization.